Now Jethro, Moses' father-in-law, had taken Zipporah, Moses' wife, after he had sent her home,